Rico. Rico. Rico! Pay attention.
Sorry, Mr. Ratchak.
Let's sum up. This year, we explored the failure of democracy, how the social scientists brought our world to the brink of chaos. We talked about the veterans, how they took control and imposed the stability that has lasted for generations since. You know these facts, but have I taught you anything of value this year? Hmm? You, why are only citizens allowed to vote?
It's a reward. What the Federation gives you for doing federal service.
No. No. Something given has no value. Look, when you vote, you are exercising political authority. You're using force. And force, my friends, is violence. The supreme authority from which all other authority is derived.
My mother always said violence never solves anything.
Really? I wonder what the city fathers of Hiroshima would say about that. You.
They probably wouldn't say anything. Hiroshima was destroyed.
Correct. Naked force has resolved more issues throughout history than any other factor. The contrary opinion, that violence never solves anything, is wishful thinking at its worst. People who forget that always pay. Rico, what's the moral difference, if any, between a civilian and a citizen?
A citizen accepts personal responsibility for the safety of the body politic, defending it with his life. A civilian does not.
The exact words of the text. But do you understand it? Do you believe it?
I don't know.
Of course you don't. I doubt anyone here would recognize civic virtue if it reached up and bit you in the ass.
Not here. Come on, let's see if they post the math final.
Rico, you take Tesla? We're gonna kill him.